The real estate experience is right here in The Affinity at Serangoon, a development that just TOP in the quarter four of 2023 that comprises of a 1057 residential units that spans across a one bedroom all the way to a five bedroom unit type, including the cluster housing located just right over here. So today we are in fact here to check out this three-bedroom unit type that comes with an 850 square feet layout that is very, very efficient and effective. So if you are in the Serangoon vicinity looking for something for you and your loved one, you definitely doesn't want to miss this home tour. So welcome to this 850 square feet, a three-bedroom layout unit type. So as you enter from the main door, what you see over here will be a more of an open concept kind of a kitchen. So located just right over here, you do get to have these top and bottom cabinets. So what's the good thing about this three-bedroom layout type is that instead of giving you an induction cooker, the developer actually opt to give you a stove, which whereby you can easily do up your favorite like wok hei or even a heavy cooking. So a cooker hood, and of course the oven has already been nicely done up. So appliances wise are all from Bosch. So moving on right over here, okay, it will be a area for you to do up your meal preparation. So what I personally like it over here is that there's these two huge panels of the windows, which actually once you open up and after doing a heavy cooking and all, you can always open up this window to allow the ventilation to flow through and allow a lot of natural lights to shine into this particular kitchen area. So located right over here will be the distribution box, okay, whereby you can still put in a certain kind of small items located right here. And right below will be the place for you to put in your washer and dryer. So just moving on, next will be the area for you to put in your fridge. And next up to the dining area. So what you see right here is that this is the placement of a four-seater dining area. So in any case or event that you want to do any big hosting with your friends or family, you can easily just do up a six or even an eight-seater right here, okay? So let's move on over to the living hall area. So wall-to-wall distance is approximately about a 2.7 meter. So whereby you can easily, you can see right here is that you can do up to a huge two-seater, whereby you still have a lot of space right over here. And in fact, this particular area, you can easily do up a 65 or even a 70 inch TV for your viewing pleasure. And moving on to the balcony. So direction wise, right over here is more towards the north facing, which also means that you don't get any evening sun into this particular space. So right here, balcony wise, if you intend to spend like a weekend just to chill out over here with your loved one, I think it's a perfect place for you to do that. So before we move on over to check out the rest of the bedroom, let's have a look at what are the amenities and facilities surrounding this development. The Affinity at Serangoon is located close to Serangoon MRT station and Lorong Chuan MRT station, which is also a few bus stops away, connecting you to various parts of Singapore. And on top of that, there is Next Shopping Mall, where you can find tons of retail and dining options. Chom Chom Food Center, which has been operating since 1972, is just right near to you to meet your dining needs. For parents who are eager to enroll their kids into the top-notch and prestigious school, they can always enroll them into a Rosai school, which is a 1 kilometer radius from the Affinity at Serangoon. The facilities in the Affinity at Serangoon are divided into three components, mainly the islands, the tropical forest, the stream forest, comprising of 50-meter lap pool, beachfront deck, aqua gym, tennis court, floating boardwalk, and so much more. So next up, let's check out the first common bedroom. So right over here is that you can easily do up to a single size bed, if not a super single or even a queen size bed. Even by putting in a queen size bed, you still have a plenty of a walking space around. So for this particular bedroom wise, you do get to have a lot of natural ventilation and of course the lightings into the room itself, mainly because we do have this floor to ceiling height windows located just right over here. For the bathroom wise, it's located just right across the first common bedroom. So you do have a plentiful of storage space from the bottom all the way to this particular area behind the mirror. So faucet wise, will be under the Grohe branding. So for this particular bathroom, you do get to have windows, which also means that you're allowing the hot air to actually go out and prevent mold from staining up on the ceiling. So next up, let's check out the second common bedroom. So right over here, we have already transformed into a study room. So of course, the room size-wise is approximately similar to the first bedroom, whereby you can easily do up to a maximum of a queen-size bed as well. And good thing over here is you do get to have a lot of a natural lighting as well, due to the fact that we do have a full height kindness of the windows too. And lastly, retreat into your own master bedroom after a long day at work, okay? So right over here, what you can see is that this particular room size is definitely quite huge. As you can see is that you can do up to a queen size bed and still putting in a side table as well. So distance wise, it's actually far enough for you to in fact put in a wall mount TV right over here, and you do get to have a lot of a plentiful walking space around too, okay? So lastly, let's check out the ensuite bathroom. So of course, right here, this bathroom is considered quite huge in my opinion. So you do get to have, of course, plentiful of storage space as well on the bottom. Same thing, faucet-wise will be under the Grohe, and then right behind the mirror here, you do get to have a storage space as well. So shower area-wise, of course, accompanied by a window too, and you do get to have this rain shower too as well. And that's it for the home tour. And if you are out here in the Serangoon vicinity looking for a 3-bedroom condo unit layout type for you and your loved one, feel free to contact us at The Real Estate Experience, always ready to show you around.